Chandler, thank you. Breaking right now in Chester County, police just took a suspect into custody following a deadly crash in Coatesville. Chopper 3 live over the scene at North 8th Street and Lincoln Highway. Eyewitness News has learned the driver of one of the cars got out and ran away. He was arrested a short time later. One person in the other car was killed. That intersection will remain closed during the investigation, and we will keep you up to date.